song for the broken hearted.
That was great.
Thank you.
We'll let you know.
Thanks.
Next. And what will you be performing?
I'll be performing Catherine's monologue from Shakespeare's Taming of the Shrew.
Friends, Romans, countrymen!
Shakespeare's Taming of the Shrew? How do I compete with that?
FYI, I think it's pronounced shrew, not poo.
That was great, Rebecca, but why not try something a little more modern? A song you like?
I can sing Don't Stop Believing. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Man, she's amazing.
I know, man. Here's what you gotta sing.
Right there.
What is it?
It's a little song from the playwright I like to call Wicked. Everybody loves it. Plus, you're looking a little green, so it fits the mood.
I can't sing. I feel so nauseous and at home.
Throw all that negative stuff out of your head. I believe in you. I always have.
Who are you?
Everybody can sing, Chuck. Everybody, just let the music flow through your body.
Thanks. I never caught your name.
Who are you talking to?
I don't know where you are.
You're crazy, bro.
Next!
Ready to go on?
Ready.
What you singing?
I'm singing the song from Wicked.
Ooh, that's not a good plan. Nobody likes Wicked. Really hard.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
I said next. Who are you talking to over there?
I guess no one.
Well, what will you be performing today?
I really don't know anymore.
Don't you have any songs? Something?
I'm sorry, I can't do this.
No, never been a Riverwood play. Wouldn't have seen that just yet, son.
What do you guys want?
What do you mean, you guys? Show some respect. We're the spirits. For his finest actors.
He doesn't want commercial, now he thinks he's George Clooney.
Excuse me, but I brought the audience to their knees in that production of Mulan.
What do you want?
We've been sent to help
you. He's been sent, I don't really think you can do it.
You're telling me I can't even give an audition?
Don't listen to Charles, he's just mad because they didn't let him be a CIT. On the inside, you've got a soul burning with fire.
If I'm on fire, why can't I sing like Rebecca?
Who's Rebecca?
She's the girl who went before me. She's incredible, talented, and beautiful.
Sounds like you got a thing for this girl.
Rebecca will never go out with someone like me.
Probably not.
If you can build up enough courage and strength to ask her to the dance, then you can definitely build up enough to do an audition for the play.
Yeah, especially because your auditions suck.
You're not helping, Charles.
So?
You know what? This is stupid. I'm out of here.
Being at camp isn't as hard as you think, Chuck.
Not hard? I can't even audition for a play. The girl I like is out of my league, and I'm talking a ghost.
Get that negativity out of your head. Be confident. Confident always wins.
Where do I get confidence?
Stick with me, kid, and you'll have more than enough to know what to do with.
Are you excited about the dance?
Not really. The dance are always the same.
Yeah, the girls dance and the boys wrestle.
Why do you think boys do that?
Because they're boys.
Look, there's that kid that was standing behind me in auditions.
He is weird.
He's always talking to himself.
I think he's cute.
We're going back to Haiti tonight. Will you ask him to the dance?
No, but I'd love to ask that girl over there.
Rebecca? please, girl.
Good luck. You're gonna need it.
Joyce, Rebecca, we're gonna have a lot of fun tonight.
She's gonna say no.
Get all that negative stuff out of your head and just throw it in that trash can.
Are you sure?
I'm sure, man. I'm gonna let you know a little secret. Girls and guys, not too different. They both love confidence. So if you're confident enough, you'll get what you want.
I'm gonna go ask Carol right now.
Hey, slow down there, cowboy. You don't want to do what you're about to do.
Why aren't boys and girls dressed alike?
That is a big piece of bullying. In fact, Rebecca and her friends are talking about you right now.
What are they saying?
They're gonna have a big laugh at you if you ask her out to the dance. In fact, they're laughing at you right now. Do you really want to be embarrassed?
Look, he's talking to himself again.
I don't think he's gonna ask anybody to that dance.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm gonna ask Rebecca to dance.
Very nice! She's gonna be so happy, man.
Stop fooling his head with all that stupid stuff. She obviously wants to go with someone else.
Stop sucking the hope out of his brain.
You goody two shoes.
You hope sucker.
You halo wearer.
What?
Stop it,
both of
you!
Can't you
tell what
you
guys want it? I wanna go ask her right now.
Bye, girl.
Bye.
Bye! See you later.
Rebecca, do you maybe want to go to the dance?
With you?
I'd love to. I thought you'd never ask.
They were right.
Who was?
Long story.
Oh.
Why'd you walk away from the audition with Legal earlier?
I had these voices telling me that I shouldn't. But I'm going to try again.
Oh, you are?
That's good. Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye.
Hey, you're about to make a big mistake.
No, leave me alone.
But I'm your friend, your buddy, your pal.
No, you're not. I don't want to be a failure like you.
But there's lots of things to fail at.
I asked Rebecca to the dance. She said yes. The worst thing Boy Girl could say is no.
Why take that risk?
I want to have fun, go to the dance, be in the play, make mistakes.
Fine, but you'll be sorry.
Finally comes to his senses, ladies and gentlemen. Guess what time it is?
What?
Montage time!
This is way past audition time.
Come on, just a couple of minutes.
All right, 1 minute.
And Chuck gave the greatest audition ever seen in the land of Riverway. It was a good audition, with much light and sound and color. It was so grand, in fact, that even Flegel almost pooped.
Okay, you got it.
You don't want to be here.
You'll have more fun alone, in your bunk.
A lot more fun, guys.
You guys just don't ever quit.
Gee, I hope someone asks me to dance.
No one's gonna ask you to the dance. Everybody wants to ask you to the dance. Here comes the boys now. Smile.
I ain't never seen nothing that'll make me go. This crazy on like spinning my dough. Had $1 million vibe in the body to go. Them birthday cakes, they stole the show. So sexual, she was flexible. Professional, drinking Hexano. Hold up, wait a minute, do I see what I think I will? Did a thing, I seen sure to get low. Ain't the same when it's up that close. Make it rain, I'm making it snow. Work the pole, I got the bang bro. I must say that I prefer them no clothes. I'm into that, I love women exposed. She threw it back at me, I gave her more. Cash ain't a problem, I know where it goes. She had them
apple bottom jean ring boots with the fur.